there were times when you really thought that, well, do I continue on this and take this abuse, or do I just give up? I knew that I was gonna face a lot of adversity during that time, because there were places that I wanted to play that I couldn't play, that I had to wait until my time was there for me to play. I was determined that I was going to stay the course as long as I possibly could, and hopefully that I had the knowledge about the game and the wisdom to continue, because I could see a future. I knew that things was going to get bright, going to get brighter, even though the problems and things that I ran into was going to be hard.